That's very strange about me, because even though I was doing traditional paintings, I always fell in love with skies, and I never really wanted to paint on a very sunny day. I felt it was just a little bit too much. I always wanted a cloudy, stormy sky, like an El Greco view of Toledo. I was very much interested in that. In fact, even I went out to, I had no control over the weather condition, but every time I went out painting, even on a sunny day, I would make always the sky much more turbulent than it was.
Thank you. they land on there and they're not dead, they start doing this and they leave a trail which you can't remove. So, we have to knock them off, otherwise they just start walking all over the goddamn canvas, leaving trails in my landscape. I hate trails in my landscape.
Thank you. Music by John Coltrane.